Global time attack already.
Pa que sepa la raza.
Pa que sepan que es la raza right here doing time attack también, wey.
Time attack nomás no es para esos otros chavos también. Pero para nosotros también. Ahí va mi carnal, el güero Jesse.
Say it's a Celica. She's fucking sick. Got a fucking Evo, Subaru. Oh, Type R. And you got Gabe right there doing it for the gram. You got the rival machine track car right there. Listo. There it is. Green light. Green light. There it is, fellas. Moment of truth. That's so sick, bro. That is so sick. In the group, so fucking rad.
The sausage special?
Yeah, perfect, dog.
Racing. Can we turn the steering?
No.
It seems like it's gonna hit.
Right? This is a NASCAR setup, it only goes right.
When you put it down, the wheel will go up and it'll get away from it. Really? Because I heard a little, I didn't want to break it.
Yeah, you're fine.
Sure?
I mean, if you break it, it's still your fault.
Yeah.
Go.
Got it. There's close, close.
We're good. If you're first, you're last.
I thought Will Ferrell was on SEMA.
Yeah.
He was actually like a cosplayer guy.
Yeah.
Hey, that was pretty close, though.
Yeah.
Pretty fucking close.
This fool goes, oh, we missed Will Ferrell because we were there. And I was like, where's he at? Let's run over there right now.
And I was like, oh, this guy, this is not the real guy.
Yeah. This is fucking rad.
This is kind of
rad. If not, you can... This one's way crazy. No, this one that was. Yeah, this one's way crazy. They're two different batches.
Oh yeah, I see.
Like, look at that. This one, these ones are, that's the same as that one. Way thinner.
So I do have one more, okay. All the guys are saying I was up right now. I'm gonna slow you fucking up. Cool. Good luck out there, man. Like
thanks.
I said, don't overthink it.
Yeah, I just need to relax.
Okay. Just drive.
All right, so thank you, buddy.
carbon fiber if it's caught on fire. I'll do it. I'll go back in. Jump out?
Yeah. I saw you just popped the hood off. Oh, did this catch?
Yeah. I caught it. Just
flames. Dude.
Yeah.
It got a little warm, I guess.
I tried putting it out with my hand.
Did you actually spray it?
No, I got the thing ready and I was like, oh, it's just the hood vent. So I ripped off the hood, threw it on the ground, and kicked dirt on it. I started seeing smoke, but I thought it was my fender rubbing. Oh yeah, it gets hot.
That's insane.
Guys, that's it for this vlog. Hope you guys enjoyed it. The car had a few issues down the road. Other than that, it was a good turnout. Just time to go home and get ready for Rivals and Coffee tomorrow. And we'll see how that turns out. Should be a good turnout either way. So it's just a fun weekend for a bunch of festivities. So thanks for watching, guys.